Hello, and welcome to Surfacing TV, a new show
with a
new concept.
That's right.
We have DJ KJ,
and the beautiful
Patricia Gordon.
Patricia Gordon, y'all.
Like it is.
Like
and
it
let's
is.
Let's not forget the charismatic style of Jenway Ricardo. And our street host,
the Brema.
Brema.
Yeah.
From the underground, we're surfacing. From the underground, we're surfacing. Surfacing, surfacing TV. We got more to bring. We dance the same. We're working with the best. We'll never rest. Put us on, and we will pass any test.
Don't you want to know? Here we go. Busting through, coming from the underground.
Telling you like it is. Telling you like it is. Oh, surfacing TV.
Hello,
yeah. Your backside, nobody do it, don't do it,
chop, don't do that, do that,
for it is wrong,
don't do that, do that,
you better say that you're sorry,
don't do that, do that,
why aren't you playing,
don't do that, do that,
you're gonna get that ass spanking,
don't do that, do that,
for it's not right,
don't do that, do that,
stop it, don't fight,
don't do that, do that,
tell the truth, don't lie,
don't do that, do that, don't do that, do that.
Hope you understand what I'm saying. Look in my eyes, I'm not playing. I'm gonna bust that ass unless you're doing right. Junior, I want you to be a man, respectful and understanding. That is my master plan. That is my master plan.
Don't do that, do that.
For it is wrong.
Don't do that, do that.
You better say that you're sorry.
Don't do that, do that.
Why aren't you thinking?
Don't do that, do that.
You're gonna get that ass spanking.
Don't do that, do that.
For it's not right.
Don't do that, do that.
Stop it, don't fight.
Don't do that, do that.
Tell the truth, don't lie.
Don't do that, do that. Don't do that, do that.
Nobody cry if you're gonna lie. Know you feel the strap on your backside. Shut up, don't you chat back. You must want me, shut you a box.
Don't do that, Peter DC, if you don't want to cry. Don't, nobody do it, me say don't you lie. Don't do that, if you want to strap on your backside. Nobody do it, don't do it,
chop. Don't do that, do that.
For it is wrong.
Don't do that, do that.
You better say that you're sorry.
Don't do that, do that.
Why aren't you thinking?
Don't do that, do that.
You're gonna get that ass spanking.
Don't do that, do that.
For it's not right.
Don't do that, do that.
Stop it, don't fight.
Don't do that, do that.
Tell the truth, don't lie.
Do that, don't do that, do that.
Don't get it wrong, I love you. I just want you to be right. That's all, that's all. Don't get it wrong, I love you. I just want you to be right. Doing right. Oh.
Don't do that, do that.
For it is wrong.
Don't do that, do that.
You better say that you're sorry.
Don't do that, do that.
Why aren't you thinking?
Don't do that, do that.
You're gonna get that ass spanking.
Don't do that, do that.
For it's not right.
Don't do that, do that. Stop it.
Then I grab you, okay?
They nice, they be chillin'. Yeah. How many you got now?
Six.
You got six females?
Yeah.
Yo, you a mad player, huh?
Yeah.
I hear you, man. Anyway. Oh, hi, how y'all doing? I didn't know y'all was with us. You know, I'm Peter DC and this is Double D and the place to be. And you know, we just here reasoning, doing some man to man, father to son, you know, buddy to buddy chat, you know. And this is my protege, man. This is my little son, Double D, in the place. He's doing pretty good in school, you know, academically, but, you know, on the behavior tip, he be, you know, teachers say he's a class clown, you know. But, you know, I can't be too mad at, you know, that's how Eddie Murphy started, being a class clown. But I'm not encouraging it, so don't be acting all smiley, you know. But whatever the case is, you know, we just had up in the studios, you know, I'm proud of him, you know. And the mere fact that he's here in the studios with us, that means that he has an interest in the music and he has an interest in the television. And that's what I like. I like for him and all the children, and you too, to be down and get off the streets. Right, right? You don't want them on the streets, right?
Yeah, guys don't want them
poor. That's what I'm... Y'all, you just said it, right? And females don't want no poor man, right? That's right. So, you know, we just trying to throw a little positiveness here. You know, just kick it with y'all a little bit. So anyway, we're going to sign out, you know, and get back to what we was talking about. So mom, you know, you just chill, you know, because it's a man-to-man thing, you know. The mere fact that he's doing his school well and, you know, we're trying to get this thing going on musically, be proud, all
right? Can I say something?
Sure, yo.
I want to give a shout-out to my friend, right?
See, which friends? What about your females, yo? I mean, your females.
My girls.
Your girls? All right, well, you know, he's trying to give a shout-out to y'all, so y'all know who y'all are, all right? You know, oh, hi, Patricia. Hey, Donovan. Hey, little Peter D.C., how you doing? And Erica, of course, love you, all right? And, of course, Cassandra, you know, I can't forget you, you know? So, anyway, we're going to talk later, all right? So, you'll stay tuned, check out the show, and, you know, we're cool. And much big ups to KJ and to Brian and to Genoway Ducato. You know, Patricia Gordon, big ups. Joe Mora, you my buddy. Onto Production, Jalen, y'all in there. You know that, right? So anyway, y'all be cool, right? All right. Yeah, so what's up with the females, man? What? So what you doing, y'all? Everything is cool? You just be careful.